We're back in the ABDC finale. Rages on. Two championship contenders remain. Iconic Boys and I Am Me. And tonight, one of them will be named America's Best Dance Crew. All of our past champions are in the house to blast off new power-packed routines and watch us hand out the trophy. Season 3 winners Quest Crew captivated us with their stunning choreo and mind-bending tricks. So let's check out how the hip-hop prodigies inspired our top two crews on their quest for the title. Quest Crew! Congratulations, you are America's Best Dance Crew!
Quest Crew is one of our inspirations.
The way that they worked the stage, the way that they humored people, they brought out everything to perfection.
That was incredible.
My favorite performance of Quest Crew was definitely when D-Trix does the air flares on his elbows. The tutting and then the crumping at the end is just incredible.
Their orchestra performance left me speechless.
My favorite moment probably has to be the backflip push. You can't get any more daring than that.
We were always like imagining and dreaming that we would be with them one day, and now we're gonna be able to meet them all and watch them perform together. It's gonna be amazing.
Performing to a superstar master mix of party rock anthem by LMFAO. Here is season 3 champions, Quest Crew. Bringing back all their special skills. Thank you, gentlemen. All right. Now, let's check in with a key member of Quest Crew when they became season 3 champs. D-Trix, what do you think of your voice tonight?
Yo, not that I'm biased at all, but y'all my favorite dance crew, period. Being together, you guys, everybody has to understand, it's beyond a championship title, it's beyond the trophy, it's beyond the $100,000, it's about a brotherhood. And some of the greatest times of my life was spent with you guys. And I want you guys to know, no matter what happens, whatever route you guys take, always keep that brotherhood, because that is why we were America's Best Dance Crew, and that's why we produced the routines we did. And that's why tonight, you guys were so absolutely amazing. I want to get into the slow-mo real quick of my man, Steve. He created this flip. He does a round off to a tarotic grab to a twist. No one else I've ever seen could ever do that. You guys, I envy you guys. You guys are my biggest inspirations in dance when it comes to my life. I love you guys. I miss you guys. And congratulations on everything. I can't wait to see the future for Quest Crew.
Thank you, D. Great to have you back, guys. Thank you, Quest Crew. When we return, the Bad Boys from Vegas Super Crew flex a new powerful routine, plus a special performance by the visionaries who inspired a B-Boy generation, Jabberwockies. At the end of the night, we're going to reveal if America's votes will crown I Am Me or Iconic Boys as America's Best Dance Crew.